Good morning, students. Now, one more sum. Denominator having cubic equation. So, you factorize the denominator. So, consider what is x cube minus x square minus x plus 1. So, by synthetic division, we have to factorize it. So, coefficient 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1. So, first you take 1 here, then put to 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 0, 1 into 0, 0, adding minus 1, 1 into minus 1, minus 1, so it is 0. So one factor is x is equal to 1, one value x is equal to 1. So you take this is x minus 1 equal to 0. So one linear factor x minus 1. Okay, another one, next constant term, x term, x square term. So we have x square minus 1 equal to 0. X square minus 1 is equal to 0. So x square minus 1 means what? X plus 1 into x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now this equation comes integral 3x plus 5 into dx divided by x cube minus x square minus x plus 1 equal to integral 3x plus 5 into dx divided by what is that one? X plus 1 into x minus 1 the whole square. X minus 1, x minus 1, x plus 1. So x plus 1 into x minus 1 the whole square. Now it is of the second type. So you take this is equal to 3x plus 5, 3x plus 5 divided by x plus 1 into x minus 1 the whole square equal to a by x plus 1 plus b by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 the whole square. Isn't it? So now it is repeated by 2 times. Repetition of 2 times x minus 1 factor. So we take b is equal to b by x minus 1, c by x minus 1 the whole square. Okay, so the cubic equation converted as like this one. So we take the second type. So which is equal to, therefore it is equal to what? X plus 1 into x minus 1 the whole square, a into x minus 1 the whole square, b into x plus 1 into x minus 1 plus c into x plus 1. We have x plus 1 here, so x minus 1 the whole square. X minus 1 only here, so 1 x minus 1 and x plus 1 there. So x minus 1 the whole square, so c into x plus 1. So that is the LCR. Now you take equating numerator, a into x minus 1 the whole square, b into x plus 1 into x minus 1 plus c into x plus 1 equal to 3x plus 5. Now what is the factor? X minus 1. So put x is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1. So x equal to 1 means 1 minus 1 0, a into 0, a 1 minus 1 0, b into 0, 1 plus 1 2, so c into 2, c into 2 equal to 3 into 1 3, 5, 8. So 2 c is equal to 8, c is equal to 4, c is equal to 4. The value of c is equal to 4. What is another factor? Another factor? X plus 1. So you take, put x is equal to minus 1. Put x is equal to minus 1. So we have minus 1 minus 1. So a into minus 2 the whole square. Minus 1 minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1. 0. So b into 0. Minus 1 plus 1. So c into 0 equal to minus 3 plus 5. Minus 3 plus 5. So 4a equal to 2 implies a equal to 1 by 2. So a is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, I already told you. Okay, now the two linear factors are over. So you take x is equal to 0. You take any other values except this value. So you take 0 is the best value. 0 is the simplest value. So put x is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 0. 0 minus 1 the whole square, 1 square, so it is equal to a. 0 plus 1 plus 1, 0 minus 1 minus 1, so minus b, minus b. Plus 1 into minus 1 minus 1, minus 1 into b minus b. Minus 0 plus c equal to 0 plus 5 equal to 5. Now what are the value? 1 by 2 minus b plus 4 equal to 5. So minus b is equal to 5 minus 1 by 2 minus 4. So taking LCM 2. So 10 minus 1 minus 8. So 10 minus 9, 1. So minus b is equal to, minus b is equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2 implies b equal to minus 1 by 2. B is equal to minus 1 by 2. Now what are the values? A is equal to 1 by 2, b is equal to minus 1 by 2, c is equal to 4. So I am going to substitute here. Okay, I am going to substitute here. So I am going to run this side. So okay, integral. Integral 3x plus 5 divided by x cube minus x square minus x plus 1 dx is equal to integral a by x plus 1, integral a by x plus 1. So what's the value of a? 1 by 2, 1 by 2 into 1 by x plus 1 dx. What's the value of b? Minus 1 by 2. So minus 1 by 2 into integral 1 by x minus 1 dx. Okay. What's the value of c? C is equal to 4. Plus 4 into integral 1 by x minus 1 the whole square into dx. A by x plus 1 plus b by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 the whole square. In the starting of the sum. Okay, now it is equal to what? Now I am going to rub this side also, so no need of this one. So now 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into log of x plus 1, differentiation of the denominator is in numerator. Here also minus 1 by 2 into log of x minus 1. Here I already told you plus 4 into 1 by x differentiation minus 1 by x square. So 1 by x square integration minus 1 by x. So here it is minus 1 by x minus 1. So the last answer is equal to 1 by 2 into log x plus 1 minus 1 by 2 into log x minus 1 minus 4 by x minus 1 plus c. This is the answer for this question. Okay, students, study well, subscribe my premise, go.